how to live a mythic life. What is truth? Does it serve my happiness and my purpose to believe that I am attractive? Or that I am ugly and disgusting? Which perception point serves me in actually getting a partner? Aren't confident people more attractive? Truth is what serves my happiness. I am beautiful and attractive and cute and hot.